The only thing that we studied about Black people were George Washington Carver and slavery. Our teacher comes in to the classroom, and she has an assignment that we tell about our family background. Everybody raises their hand, I'm German, I'm English, and, you know, what am I by the time they get to me? I said Indian, and I said French. The teacher looked at me like, you fraud, or that's how I felt. And that feeling really stayed with me. I needed to know that we had a history that was profound.